Hey there, I'm Sophia, and I'm going to walk you through how to inject Novarel into your muscle or intramuscularly. This method helps the medication absorb into the bloodstream more quickly. One thing before we begin, Novarel can also be injected into the skin or subcutaneously. So just be sure you know which method your healthcare provider has instructed you to follow. These instructions are broken up into 5 quick steps. Let's start by making sure you've got all your supplies ready to go. A vial of Novarel 5000 IU, also known as HCG, a vial of bacteriostatic water for diluting, a sterile syringe, a mixing needle, which may or may not arrive attached to the syringe, an injection needle, plus alcohol pads, sterile gauze, a sharps container, and a clean surface. You may get prescriptions or supplies that use CC or ML interchangeably. Don't worry. They're just different names for the same amount of volume. For example, 1 CC is equal to 1 ml. I'm going to share instructions on how to mix and inject 5,000 IUs today. But if you need a different dose, check with your healthcare provider on next steps. Now, go ahead and wash your hands really well with soap and water. You are going to mix the diluent with the powdered Novarel. To get started, remove the caps from both vials and wipe the tops of each with an alcohol swab. Unwrap the syringe. If there isn't a needle already attached, twist the mixing needle onto the syringe and remove the needle cap. Next, you'll draw air into the syringe, so pull back the plunger to the amount of diluent your healthcare provider has recommended, usually 1 cc or 1 ml. Place the vial on a flat surface and insert the needle through the rubber stopper and into the vial. Gently press the plunger all the way in, which pushes the air into the vial and makes it easier to withdraw. Then, without removing the needle, turn the vial upside down. Make sure the tip of the needle stays submerged in the solution as you slowly pull back the plunger to withdraw the recommended amount of diluent. When you're done, place the vial on a flat surface and withdraw the needle. Now place the vial of powdered Novarel on a flat surface and take the syringe you just prepared and slowly insert the needle through the rubber stopper. Holding the syringe at a slight angle, slowly push the plunger to inject the solution. With the syringe still inside the vial, gently swirl until the solution is dissolved. If the solution isn't clear or you see any particles floating around, don't use it and call your healthcare provider right away for next steps. Without removing the needle, turn the vial upside down. Make sure the tip of the needle stays submerged in the solution as you slowly pull back the plunger to withdraw your dose. Now you're ready to switch needles. First, remove the mixing needle, recap it, and twist off the needle and cap from the syringe. Toss both the vial and the needle into the sharps container. Next, twist the injection needle onto the syringe and remove the cap. Point the needle up and tap or flick the syringe to remove any air bubbles. Then press the plunger slightly until a tiny droplet of medication appears at the tip of the needle. A droplet is a good thing. It means your medication is ready to go. Recap the injection needle and set it aside. Now you're ready to move on to preparing your injection area.
Okay, so there are a few places where you can inject your medication into the muscle. For today, I'll show you how to inject into your butt. You might find it's helpful to have someone else administer the injection. But if you're planning to do it yourself, use a mirror so it's easier to see what's going on back there.
To start, select a location that's within the upper, outer quadrant of either side of your butt.
Keep track of which side you inject since you'll switch sides each day. And never inject into an area that's tender, red, bruised, or hard. Giving yourself a shot in the muscle can be a bit uncomfortable. So before you start, apply ice or a frozen bag of veggies for a few minutes to numb the area.
When you're ready, use an alcohol wipe to clean the skin, about 2 inches around the injection area. Then give it a couple of seconds to dry. Now you're ready for the injection. So let's do it. Remove the needle cap and hold the syringe with one hand. Then use the thumb and index finger from your other hand to firmly stretch the skin around the injection area. Using a quick, dart-like motion, insert the entire needle straight into the skin at a 90-degree angle. Slowly push the plunger until you've injected all of the medication. Do a quick count of 1, 2, 3. Press down firmly on the injection area with a gauze pad and remove the needle. And you did it! Nice job! Now, your final step is cleanup.
If there's Novarel left in the vial, store it in the fridge for up to 30 days.
Then go ahead and toss the used needle and syringe into the sharps container. And that's it.
Thanks so much for watching today. Take care.